How's it going, you good-looking piggies? I'm the party pig, and welcome back to another episode of Outlast. In this one, we're going to be doing another episode of Whistleblower. And, yeah. Let's do this. Let's get right into this.
Can you introduce me, or what?
Oh yeah, and I have a special guest as always in all of my Outlast videos, Faithy.
Hey.
Hopefully they can hear you.
Hi! Apparently, I don't talk loud enough.
I said hopefully they can hear you, but they probably can. I forgot the controls for a second. Alright.
I think it's safe. Can you climb up? Coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Alright, now... I read... Where you just have to hightail it. Just have to hightail it. Got the handcuff key. Now I can get it in the door. That guy's a pain in the ass. Alright. Past that guy. Now time to okay, need to get to the top. Alright. Okay. I already have a name for that guy, okay? Oh, so vent.
I told you it was the omen. I told you. Annabelle.
Huh? That's good. She's drawing me a character, y'all. Oh, come on. Hold on. I'll see you guys when I know what to do. Okay, guys, we're back. I'm running. I'm running from him. He's right behind me if you don't know. I squeeze through this. I mean, he's 17, so. Alright. We made it away from that. Piece of crap.
What do you see? Who am I?
Just not go in there. Wow, okay. Crap, I assume it's gonna be another area where I freaking juice. God, I thought he was freaking out. I thought the music was starting. I thought he was chasing me. Go in here. Oh my fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. Battery. Battery! Battery. Of course it's locked. Of course it is.
I can smell you!
Nope. Get out of here. Okay. That was weird. Oh, Jesus. Of course. Alright. Anything in the bathtub? Nope. Jesus. Idiot.
I'll find another way.
Can you seriously not see me? Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Save me! Save me! Save me!
Oh my god, that looks awesome. Oh my god.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
For the
Oh. I was just about to say, mate, is he wearing socks? Oh my god.
It's just sweatpants.
It's just what I had in my mind, Faye. Do you like his name?
Sure.
Waylon. How can this idiot not see me? Glitch? Whatever, I don't care. Let's go. Use a shortwave radio on the prison. Cool. Can I climb back up? I can't. I just wanna stay up here, like. I don't wanna go back down there. Alright, what's the plan here? Babe, you got a plan? Run? Don't watch. Don't watch me get scared. You never know, he might come over here. Alright, you know what? Yellow. Screw it. Outdid yourself. That looks so good, I can't even explain. Battery! Alright, alrighty.
What's the goal of this again?
To escape.
Yeah, but what's the difference between this and the regular game?
There's a lot of differences, actually. He plays a different character. Oh, hey, it's this guy from before. Total idiot. You play as a different character. There's different characters in the game. There's a different storyline. I mean, sure, you're in the same place, but it's a different storyline. I mean, how would I know? I haven't even freaking finished it yet, but, you know. You know what I'm talking about. So where's the radio at? Crap, man, where's the radio? Is where the radio is? Of course not. Yeah, I noticed. I like that a lot. Oh, exit. Alright, cool. Oh, there's a loading screen, so you know it's gonna be something. I really want you to be my animator, Faith. Oh, we're in the courtyard now. I really want you to be my animator.
I think if you get a show.
I mean, that's if I get one, but I probably won't. Someone hit me. Someone hit me. Go around the tree, not in it. Jesus. Jesus. God, I'm stuck in the tree. I'm stuck in the tree, Faith. Well, I can't move. Oh, never mind, I can move. Alright, cool. I'm not stuck in a tree. Alright, there's the stairs. Okay. Oh. Do you want to eat my brains? This guy wants to eat my brains. Well, if he was looking for brains, he wouldn't go after me. Alright, that other door's locked too. Where do I go? Where's the direction I'm supposed to go? What I mean to say is, where the fuck? Prison block. Where do I go? I'm supposed to find a key or something? No? Faith, do you know where I'm supposed to go?
No, I've never played this game before, so I have no idea.
Do you even know what I'm doing? Oh, someone opened the door. Alright, cool. Jesus. Someone. Does this door happen to be locked? It probably is. You never know. Jesus. Okay. Problem is, you can't turn on night vision because you just can't see less. Like, you just can't see more. Oh god, I didn't even notice him. Alright. Let's go ahead and go. Alright, climb up there. Cool. I like this game. A lot. I kinda like Whistleblower better than the base game. Not yet, but I might. I haven't even gotten through most of the game, I assume. Go through here. Let's run.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Well, you're not gonna get to. Ba 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 bitch. Okay, I'm sorry for calling you ba 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 bitch. You see them? Jesus. Check. Jesus. Okay. I'm not doing that. I'm not messing with him. It's cool that I haven't got my fingers cut off yet. Anyone down there? Nope. I see him so wait. I see a document in there and I want it. Wait. I want that document. Are there any batteries in here? I'd assume there would be. There's probably not. Because that'd be too easy. Some dude's probably gonna come running. I was right. There a battery in here? Nope. There a battery in here? It's locked, so probably not. Faith, you know what would be crazy? If, like, in the locked places, there's, like, tons of batteries. Like, there's, like, a pack of Duracell batteries.
It's science, but it's not. They were waiting.
It's open. Are there any batteries in here? No, probably not. That'd be too freaking easy. Why'd you do that? Not going over there. That's crazy. Close this. Any batteries in here? Nope. What am I supposed to do? Oh! There's a radio! Yes! 911? Yes! No, what? No, come on, man! Come on! Look at this! Look at this guy! He's trying to kill me! Now they don't have that freaking big guy, Chris, the fatty, they have to add someone else in to piss us off. What? I hear the guy that should have died in the last one. Hear the guy that should have freaking died. And there's the big ass fat. The big fat ass. And he's chasing me. Of course he is. It'd be too easy to get past him if it was just freaking juice. There better be a gap. Oh, there it is. Hold on, guys. Yeah.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
What?
Thank you.
was to him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad. God, oh God.
We agree.
God.